At least you were supposed to be back then.
Stryker, is your operative dead? No one could have survived that explosion.
Logan has a way of surviving anything, Agent Darkholm.
Emitter one is down.
All right. Logan, double back to the temple courtyard to await further instructions. Wraith, give me a sweep.
Sorry, sir. There's still too much interference. We need to take out the other emitters.
Damn it. I need the location of that village.
Stryker, your team is aware that once they reach the village, they're required to follow strict rules of engagement. Right?
Yes, Agent Darkholm. We'd all hate for Washington to receive a bad report from you.
Because this part of the world is politically sensitive.
Shit. We don't need a CIA babysitter telling us how to act.
You serious? Come on. Darkholm's a hell of a lot easier to deal with than most of the CIA operatives I've met.
You mean she's a hell of a lot easier on the eyes? You get a load of this?
Do you gentlemen realize this is an open comm line?
Sorry, Miss Darkholm. I forgot. Clean out.
not to harm civilians under any circumstances.
Agent Darkholm, in case you haven't noticed, this is a hot zone. If I can save the lives of my men by causing a few civilians some discomfort, then I will.
You've got authorization to attack armed personnel. But if you start hurting non-combatants...
Why don't we blow up that bridge when we come to it?
Non-combatants are not to be touched, Stryker. That comes straight from the director.
You might take your orders from the CIA director, Agent Darkholm, but I don't. And neither does my team. So stay out of our way.
Emitter 2's down.
Excellent.
Wraith? I'm already scanning. It's stronger this time, but I still can't get a fix.
Nord, move on the third emitter. Nord? Nord, sit rep.
Sir, I hate to say this, but I lost Raven Darkholm's signal too.
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
John, it's Raven. Damn it, John, where the hell are you? I think I have a line on Creed. That job I got with Kelly is good for some things. He's doing oversight on a black budget program codenamed Wide Awake. What's this have to do with Creed? Well, guess who took a job with them? I don't know what kind of favor you owe that's worth messing with a rabies case like Creed, but if you want to find him, Wide Awake's the best place to start. The main facility is located in the southwest.
Welcome to System R.
I must say, I was very reluctant to accept Kelly's invitation to join Project Wide Awake. We have a lot to learn about the mutant phenomenon, but the congressman seems to already view them as a threat. I have nothing against them. In fact,
time to get to work.
I find them quite fascinating. But how could I decline the chance to work with the best and brightest minds in genetics? Stopped by the lab today to regale me with another of his many speeches about the mutant menace. I do respect him, but it was all I could do not to laugh. Mutants and humans should have no problem living together peacefully. We just
time to get to work.
Understand them. And that's what I'm striving for in my work.
Where we're turning the dreams of a better world into a reality.
Anyone without a weapon better leave right now.
Protect us!
He's not going anywhere!
This unit has activated all weapon systems.
Yeah!
school's in, Bob.
Correcting systems failure.
Tough now, are you, Bub?
Take on the biggest challenges of today.
Faster than I had hoped. I've now developed a device that can scan blood simply by placing it in contact with skin. While creating this technology, I've begun to realize that mutants are a threat.
Time to get
to
work.
But only to themselves when their powers first activate. And this is where I hope mutant detection will have the greatest benefit. If we can find mutants before they become active, we can help them prepare.
Don't fear the future. Embrace it. cybernetics labs, we make great advances every day.
What? How?
Excuse me. Do you have level 5 clearance?
Yes, of course. But...
Scan verified. Welcome, Dr. Lathrop.
Thanks, Doc.
Logan.
You smell pretty good. For a corpse.
After what happened in Africa, being dead was the best way of staying alive.
What exactly did happen, darling?
Team, we have a situation. Logan, you're closest to Nord's last known position. Go find him.
Yes, sir.
And Logan, if you see Raven Darkholm, consider her compromised.
Stayed out of my way. School's in, Bob.
Logan,
so tough now, are you, bub?
You'd have an easier time sneaking up on me, darling, if I didn't already know your scent. Like I was saying, you're supposed to be dead.
I'm a lot of things.
Things that need to remain secret. You're a mutant? I should have known.
What are you doing here, Logan?
I heard your phone message to Wraith. I came here looking for Victor Creed.
So this is all your fault? Wraith came here looking for Creed, too. He got caught.
Yeah. And now you're here looking for Wraith. Small world. But why?
Here's a comm unit so we can keep in contact. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
You gonna answer my question?
Help me find Wraith, and I'll tell you everything you want to know. Find a way to open those doors while I see if I can go hack into their mainframe.
All right. I'll help you. But then I'm going after Creed.
I wouldn't have it any other way.